police are investigating after six people were shot in Wilmington tonight. The shooting happened outside a corner store at 10th and Pine around 7 o'clock. Investigators tell us the victim's injuries are not life-threatening. Police are working to learn what led to the shooting. Officers have not made any arrests.